try using a square wave. Or a saw wave with the other oscillator. Other things you can do are apply the low-pass filter, set to low-pass filter on by default. That's usually a good setting for a bass sound because you want the lower frequencies generally. Turn it down. To accentuate the cutoff frequency, so around 179 hertz will be increased in decibels instead of just falling like that. It'll fall like that. Also use the LFO for some interesting effects. Let's see what it does if I just turn it on in its default settings. Ew. Let's turn that down. Thank you. let's see, what else is there? So the tone knob, it affects how much modulation occurs between the two sequences of the A to B and C to D. I guess that's where the word FM bass comes from. That's nice.